And the U.S. death toll from the vaping-related illnesses has risen to 29. Health officials have confirmed almost 1,300 cases so far from a mysterious respiratory illness tied to vaping. Investigators have not linked the cases to any specific product or compound, but they have pointed to vaping oils as being especially risky. The serious respiratory illness has prompted a health scare, leading U.S. officials to urge people to stop vaping.